They're back. Love bugs swarming through our neighborhoods like this one in Golden Gate Estates. Not only do the bugs fill the air, but they cover our cars. These are just a few of the images you shared with us on our NBC2 Facebook page. NBC2's Edna Ruiz is live at Rick's Car Wash off Davis Boulevard in Naples, where they are making a killing out there because cars are a mess.
Well, we just got our car washed at 11 this morning. Then we went out to Golden Gate Estates, down Golden Gate Boulevard, through DeSoto and Randall Boulevard. And this is what we have here. And based off what I learned today, we're going to need to get rid of these ASAP.
Went to Immokalee, you know, to the casino. And this is what I got.
Frank Zizzo may have had good luck at the casino Sunday night.
They're disgusting.
But he didn't have much luck dodging love bugs on his drive home.
You can hear him hitting. In fact, I first thought it was starting to rain, the sound it made.
He's not the only one.
It's not as bad now. I took the brush off. The whole windshield was covered.
People have been lining their cars at car washes all day.
You can tell as soon as the car pulls in, I can see it from a mile away sometimes. It's just they're just plastered with them.
Auto Spa in Naples says almost half of the cars coming through right now are covered in bugs.
Within the last few days, it's just been a lot, like very, very notable.
And those bugs can be more than just a temporary nuisance.
So the longer they have to set on there and the sun too, they just start to etch and eat through your clear coat. So then even after you get them off, it still looks like there's something there.
While love bugs can be very annoying, experts say we need them.
They're not poisonous, they're not venomous, they are just really recycling the natural materials in the environment. So they are annoying, but they are beneficial to the environment.
Although it feels like they're invading, they'll be gone in a few weeks. Until then, plan on spending time and money at the car wash.
I'm going to get it washed now, and then I'm going back out to the casino tonight. I can't stand having that on one day.
All right, so we're getting somewhere here. Auto Spa also recommends getting a car wax. That'll help the bugs come off easier. And you're definitely going to want to do that soon because we will have this invasion of bugs until the end of May. And then we will have a free summer, and then we'll see them back out towards the end of September.
Rain for mosquitoes lately. Does that have any impact on the love bugs?
Well, I did talk to that FGCU professor we heard from, and she says it could help a little bit, but not a lot really, just because Collier County does spray parts of the area at a time, and those bugs are mating right now, so we're definitely going to continue to see them popping up.
All right, Edna, thank you.
It must be the only bug we don't see in the summer.